What kind of opportunity is it that led Finnish pan flute player and classical composer Stefan Stanciu come to Chiayi? A few messages on Facebook started to link a fete across the thousands of miles. In the evening of December 15th at the Chiayi High School Music Hall, the Wind Bamboo Records concert, the main performance, Mr. Stefan Stanciu, played pan flute, and Chiayi Bo-Ai Elementary School's teacher, Mr. Tsai Hsueh Jen, played Chinese bamboo flute, and Xiao brought a wonderful cross-border and cross-domain dialogue to the audience.
Well, exactly as you said, that Arch, he's the person why I'm here. So we were talking in the internet together and talking about pan flute, and then came the question that what about if we are going to do together a concert? And of course, it sounded really nice. I watched some videos when Arch plays the Chinese bamboo flute, and I loved it. It sounded really nice, and I just felt honored to be able to come here, to be invited here, and to play with Mr. Arch.
是今年三月。 在跟史蒂芬在网络上的那个脸书上的讯息上联络上，那当时我非常欣赏他演奏了几首那个电影配乐，那我透过讯息我跟他想要购买乐谱，那他跟我询问说，哎，我是从事什么工作的，那我就跟他讲说我是一位小学老师，但是我曾经演过中国竹笛，那我就把中国我在国家音厅演过了中国竹笛给史蒂芬。 听，那他听了，哎，他非常喜欢，他马上跟我提出那个提问说，那你愿不愿意跟我演奏，甚至一起开音乐会？那他可以去找赞助，他愿意来到台湾，他愿意来到这地方演奏排笛，然后跟我们中国笛合作这样。
In addition, two players using their own strengths played out the various local styles of songs with Chinese bamboo flute and xiao. Then invited Taiwanese composer Mr. Li Zhenyin take a part of Taiwanese folk songs named June Jasmine, Riverside Spring Dream, Rainy Night Flower, and other tracks. It's amazing,
in my opinion, that like the pan flute is also a bamboo instrument, and they still have a little bit different color, but a lot of similarities. So it's really interesting, and sounds, in my opinion, sounds really nice together. The Chinese bamboo flute and pan flute.
while the Pan Flute of the West, Chinese Bamboo Flute and Xiao of the East played in Taiwanese folk songs, presenting a blend of Chinese and Western culture. It also tells the story of the thousands of miles of music to bring a harmonious and melodious music piece to the audience.
非常的高， 我觉得很荣幸 今天能来听到这场音乐会。 虽然这是一场免费的演奏会， 但是呢， 学人老师他的这个用心， 让我们觉得每一位都是 VIP， 享受到最棒 最好的一场演奏会。
今天晚上的音乐会 真是超高水准， 两位音乐家， 真正得到 很好的知音。
It's my first time here in Taiwan, so I'm really happy to be here in this lovely country. And I feel that the people here are just genuinely really, really polite and kind and sweet. And I love also this culture and the food. Food is really good. So I've been eating many good places, and because I have the personal guide tour here, who shows me the best places in Chiayi.
This crow's ability is extraordinary. It crossed a million miles from 60.1 degrees north latitude in Nordic country to Tropic of Cancer 23.5 degrees north latitude. It is the wind rising music combined with Western Pan Flute, Eastern Flute and Xiao made from bamboo. It is the passion to bring communication and friendship between countries in the north and the south. This will become wonderful memories in the future.